Hey everyone, another week has passed and it's time to see what are our results. First, I'm going to start with the trade that I posted in Monday, my weekly trading plan. It's on the metal gold. First, we are going to look the chart on 1 hour time frame because the entry point was settled to be on 1 hour time frame. So I wanted to show you more in more details what were the idea, what was the idea here. Basically, as you can see, I've posted the plan here. I was waiting for the price to break the this green rectangle, which was my buy zone. As soon as it started to rise here, I was thinking to enter into a long position, but because I'm playing more defensive this week, because I have several losses during the past several weeks, I decided to wait, and it turns out it was a good decision because as you can see from the movement of the price after this, after here it fails to break the buy zone and it drops up to here and then it's continued dropping, which was a signal for me that probably there will be no signals on this trade and I'm not going to enter into a position. And as you can see, it happens exactly like this. It's Friday, so I haven't posted any signals on it. I decided that it's probably going to be a losing position, so there's no point for me to continue tracking it. If I switch to the higher time frame, this is daily, you can observe that this was the buy zone that I've marked on my video in Monday. As you can see, it's in this rectangle. And the price should have stopped here into this blue ellipse that I've drawn, but unfortunately it breaks the buy zone and it started to fell back down. Of course, there will be another opportunity for entry points, but for now I'm going to focus on some other securities that are more profitable for me. And one of it was actually my other trade for the week. It's on the DAX 30, the German index. My colleague Kilian actually helped me a lot with this trade. As you can see here, we made a plan. We spot that after the consolidation, the price is making big movements like waves. As you can see here, it made one consolidation here, then it's another wave. And here it makes another consolidation, again, another wave. So that's why we decided to continue tracking the price, and as soon as this fails to break this level here and it's starting to drop, we've drawn this action zone in which we decided that after ending the consolidation, we'll see if the price is going to continue rising or it will start to drop. As you can see, it breaks the consolidation around here and it breaks the action zone. We enter into the position around 12,696.1. Then the price starting to drop, it makes several corrections, and after it fails to break to get into the action zone here, it started to drop rapidly. It made this huge move and it actually reaches our taking profit target, which I don't know if you can see it, but I'm gonna move it for you in order to see that we are going to collect the target between 12,635 and 12,600. It fails rapidly, so if we collect the whole profit here, which works very, very good for us. As you can see, it's even continuous dropping. It's even below the level of this previous consolidation. We are going to keep tracking this position, and we'll see for another entry point, maybe if it's starting to make a correction on the long side or if the downtrend continues. We'll see about this and there will be another signal posted. As you can see, the signals for this short-term trade are posted into our Telegram channel. This is the 30-minute time frame, so that's how you can follow easily if it's a long-term or short-term trade. And yeah, this works pretty good for us. We've managed to close a very good profit on it, and we're looking forward to make this again here or in some other securities, doesn't matter. In the end of the day, the profit is what matters. This was everything from this recap video, and for this week we managed to close it on profit, which is very good. Hopefully I will continue holding this performance, and if you want to see more of these videos, you can follow us in our YouTube channel, or if you want to check some of our other materials, you can follow us in our Facebook page, and of course you can check our Twitter page, because the live signals are appearing there. That makes the tracking and play of our trades very easy for you to follow, so it might be a good idea to check this as well. And of course, for the short-term videos, now you can check our Telegram channel, because we are posting some very interesting trades there, which are not posted in our free content, so it might be another good idea for you to check. And that was it for this week. Thank you very much for your attention. Hopefully you are able to extract the profits that the DAX trade provided this week, and I wish you a nice weekend. See you again next week. Bye bye.